found the true nature of creatures is shown in the names by which each is collectively known. I've heard tidings of magpies and seen murders of crows. Smelled a sure bit of skunks with a pig on my nose. Met a mischief of mice who were masters of crows, and a sneaking of weasels who were light on their toes. But the rats are the worst, as well everyone knows, 'cause a gathering of rats is a plague as it goes. And now that's off my chest, I have this to propose, that there's creatures of whom I suggest we dispose.